I didn't eat anything all day. So I don't really have anything white. This is more creamish.
Hi, Maturi. I got the white one.
Shall I move? Put the paintbrush off.
Oh, you don't want that? We can try again. Because I'm putting that as a series.
I woke up at around 11 and now it's past 4 o'clock. We could have started early, but we didn't want to because we wanted to catch that golden hour time. We started the shoot around 4 o'clock or something. Not 4 o'clock, like 3:30 or something. And now it's like 4:30. And we're about to change location because we didn't plan on shooting here, but we just saw it and we thought, oh, it looks nice and has this painting kind of vibe. So we took some painting kind of like shots.
They're
whilst they are doing the shoot, I'm gonna give you a little tour of what I have in my bag because I'm such a vlogger now. Oh yeah, such a vlogger, can't even focus. First is food, because food is life, chicken and potato wedges. Yeah. And then the heels that I'm supposed to wear, because my dresses are quite long, so it just makes sense to put on heels. But they're not mine, they're Maturi's, the one who's taking the pictures. My camera bag is in here. And then the dresses, so this is from Nia's studio, and then this is my friend gifted this to me, so thank you to her. But I'll try to link the dresses down below so you guys can see them. I'm not going to show you them fully yet, you'll see them when I wear them. But this blue one is my favorite because it's not too long and it's two sets. It's the bottom and a top, but this one is one piece, which I don't really like because then it's not easier to change when you're trying to do a photo shoot somewhere outside in public. But still nice because it's really long and it's got like these, you'll see pretty much when I wear it. Then we got sheets, white sheets that I got yesterday, so then I can use it as a background drop. You'll see what we'll do with it later on.
No, don't tell anyone, I'll show you.
What happens?
Okay, so we were clicking these pictures, okay?
Okay,
where is it? Here. Okay?
You okay? You're making me nervous.
And after seeing, she was telling, why do you look scary? Huh? Okay, she was telling me that. So I said, because you are in a graveyard.
Like, yeah, there's a graveyard over there.
What graveyard? See, there is also. Everywhere is.
I'm confused. What happened then?
Because she took that video and I was like, I look so scary. I look like one of the people from the movies that you see in a scary movie. And she goes, well, there's a graveyard there. And I was like, what? Because graveyards, they stand up and they're flat on the ground. And I was thinking like, hey, so I got confused. And
yeah, the graveyard.
Like, oh, shit, is a graveyard. And then I got scared. I was like thinking, oh,
I
almost stepped on it.
I should not have told her that.
Now she's like, scared. But it looks good.
No, it's not a big deal.
You just look like a witch, that's it. Are you upset or something?
No.
Are you offended or something? She's taking it too seriously.
I'm not taking it seriously. I still did it.
Yes, you did it.
Did you not know that that was a graveyard?
No.
What did you think that was then?
I didn't even look. I just thought it was a park.
And she was like, wow, it's a park. And she was waiting.
Oh, imagine you were... Did you go on it?
No.
No,
yeah.
That's disrespectful.
Exactly, but you didn't know.
I didn't go on the stone thing. I just went on the outside part, where there isn't any stones. What did I... Did I not? Did I not? What? Did I step on it?
No, you didn't.
Okay. No.
But you didn't know it was a graveyard, like,
if it's
dead.
That, I don't believe in all these things.
So. Yeah, but it's rude to, like, imagine she actually didn't know and she walks on it, and then people are gonna walk past and they'll be like, oh, astaghfirullah. That is so nice. Madhuri, you should have taken me here ages ago. Look how nice it looks. Should I jump in? Are we allowed to jump in?
This dress is mine, by the way. It's Madhuri's. But she told me to wear it, so I'm wearing it right now.
You don't like it?
I cannot wear heels ever, and they're very tiny as well.
Why?
Look, they're so small and I can still not walk properly. It's 6 o'clock, did you know?
6 o'clock?
Mm. Wait, it's 6?
Yeah.
Should we go to the water?
Yeah, let's go so we can have some more shots.
I had to walk in this dress. How do I look? I made the way for you. I literally laid there, so you can go there.
Spider comes.
Spider comes, it will
Bet you. Bet you.
Make it
fast. Oh my god! Where the spider comes with me?
Nothing will come, just sit there. You're actually calling
me. Oh my god, take it quickly.
Usko maro. Maro mujhe. Maro. Maro mujhe.
Like this insect's all over me.
Mera santa no.
Yeah.